Away they go for the second race of the afternoon. Being a bit sluggish at the start, there was respect. But as they sort themselves out, there's a rush to the early lead, and it's White Walker, the new leader, by about a length and a half, 2 lengths in front of Artificial. On the outside, there's Coup De Grace. A length and a half, 2 lengths away, there's, we go back to Tangaluma. Another 2 lengths away, Tangaluma, is Baglioni. A length away, Baglioni, there's Hail the Queen. 3 parts of a length away on the inside is Chitrakala. A length away in the green and gold, there's Dakshesh. A length away, Dakshesh, the City Hearts. Then we go back to Midnight Magic, further away, Glorious Run. We are 4 lengths away, there's Fight of Honor with Crystal Ball. Last of all, as they go well past the 600 meters to mark as they start to negotiate the turn, and straight enough for the final one in. Round the turn into the straight, White Walker comes in on first. He's got a commanding lead of about 2.5 lengths in front of Coup De Grace in chase. Another length away, there's Tangaluma on the outside. Further away, there's Artificial, but it's White Walker now being challenged on the outside by Coup De Grace. Then comes Tangaluma and Midnight Magic. It's Coup De Grace now gets the better of White Walker. Then comes Midnight Magic and Tangaluma, but it's all over. It's all Coup De Grace gonna win this one. From White Walker finishes ahead of Midnight Magic, then Kim Tang Angaluma, Artificial, Chitrakala, Glorious Run. Then we go back to Baglioni, Dakshesh, Respect, Hail the Queen, Fight of Honor, last of all, Crystal Ball.